Hello there, my dear viewers. We're back at Scalding Shallows? Shallows? Whatever. We're here. We're back. With Darksiders. Let's find out what we have to do here. Probably fight. That's my guess. Look at that. Come on. There you go. There you go. Oh, I'm loving this. Lovely. Yeah. Old-fashioned. All right. What do we have here? Can I climb it? What's this? What is that? Well, I'm gonna find out, I guess. Those are birds. Hello, bird. Come on. Show me what you got. There you go. Whoa. That was sneaky of you. What is this place? Let me see. Go. Splat. What is this? I don't know yet. What is that? Wind charm? A chest. No? Okay. Souls. Excellent. Watch it later. Another chest. Good. Come here. Yes. Force is a good wrath. Core that increases war's maximum wrath. Alright. There's even more of these. What can I do with these? What is this? Nothing? Okay. Yeah, alright. Yo, dude. Ask of this humble merchant. Let's talk.
On your journey, you may come into possession of certain items that are of particular interest to me. Artifacts of the Fallen Legion.
Yes.
If you discover any Legion artifacts, bring them to me. I will make it worth your while.
All right. Lovely. How many? Jeez. care about those. Should I buy this? I will. Well, there's plenty here. Jeez. How would I? Wow. Guess I have to grind a lot. Let me try this one.
You are as wise as you are powerful.
All right.
Greetings.
Yeah. Leave me alone. Yes, for now. Really? One zombie? What's this? Just some water, okay. There's a zombie here. Well, I guess not. Can go in there. Alright. What's this? I've no idea what I'm looking at and what I'm. Yeah, this is lava. Of course. Well, I like the design of the game. And there's something, where was it? Was something here? No? Looks like you could go in there. But I guess not. It's all locked. Okay. Well, at least we found another Volgrim location. So that's something. But I guess much of the things are unlocked yet for us. Can I use this? No, I'm not gonna try. Not yet. Is that not possible for us to get in? Nothing here. Alright. Walking there. Ah.
Drumheimgul Stragador.
Non Straga Sindura.
Do you know what's imprisoned here? There are things even you should fear, horseman. Once you were strong, but now you are weak and you are alone. The destroyer knows of your coming. Even now, he moves his legions against you.
Then I'll make this quick.
Well, I don't know about that. But we'll try. Come on. Ooh. Ugh. Ouch. There you go. There you go. Nope. I love it. Go away, dogs. Sit down. No. There you go. Rah. Well, all right. There you go. Ha ha ha. Lovely. Ooh, I like this fight. I like this a lot. All right. Yeah, what is it? All right.
Just one hideous blood-puking gargoyle.
There you go. What did we open up, and do I want to know? What is this? Next.
War, are you here to play executioner? They should have sent all four of you.
I have no interest in killing you, Samael.
The Destroyer! He's beyond your reach, beyond mine.
Has prison made you a coward?
Perhaps there is a way. But you will need to get inside the Destroyer's spire. The tower is guarded by four of his chosen. Bring me their hearts, and ask me no questions. My reasons for helping you are my own.
Where can I find these guardians?
First, seek the Twilight Cathedral, where the Bat Queen Tiamat has gone to roost. The whole of her domain is a blistered inferno. By land, you will never reach it. Find the high ground with this. And bring me her still beating heart.
Wow. We have wings now? Shadow flight. These supernatural wings enable war to temporarily glide. Nice. After a double jump, hold A to activate shadow flight and glide. Glide inside shadow currents to soar high into the air. Okay. Shadow currents, huh? Oh, lordy lord. Let's do this. No. Actually, we're safe. Okay. But where are the shadow thingies? Yeah. I burned to death. So these thingies are for the shadow flight. Let's do the shadow flight. No. Come on. There you go. Excellent. Anything else? More Shadow Flight. Beginning to love my new power. What? Oh, really? Puny enemy. No? Well, I'm not a miner, right? There you go. Oh, lovely. I'm so loving this. I'm sorry, fellas. But this game plays awesome. So there's something there. It appears to be a chest. And there's something there too. Well, maybe later. Come on. Really? There you go. So go away, pestilence. Where are you, zit? What is that? A dangerous zit? Really? Those demons come up with everything to pester me. There we go. Wow. Where am I going to? No? Maybe like this? No? Alright. Fellas, leave me alone. You are no match for me. There you go. Alright. Lovely. Oh my. Oh, this is gonna be something. Wow. I have no idea where am I going. The choking grounds. Right. Well, what do we got here, fellas? Really? Anything else? No? Okay. What was with the action? Suddenly there was an action button. Well, whatever. What's this? Yay! You're here again! Yes, whatever.
Samael has returned.
Yeah. Ooh. That's it. No. There you go. Oh, lovely, man. Defeat. Yeah. I can hear you, but I cannot see you. Where are you? Ah, there you are. Come here. No. Die. Yeah. Really? No. Come on. Ah. I was so in the middle of it. Gonna get you. Gonna get you all. Where is he? Just gonna try it again. Lovely. I see you. Come on. No. Yeah. Finally. All right. Anything else? I'm thirsty for more. Come here, you. Nope. Well, gonna leave it here. I had my share for this episode. The Proving Grounds, huh? Yeah. So guys, see you in the next Let's Play. Hope you like this action-packed game. I'm loving it so far. So, you guys have a good one. And see you in the next one. Laters. Bye.